Monty Minute, you get a chance to speak with Kelsey K, our new head body trainer for men's basketball.
Kelsey, what's a typical day like for you with the men's basketball program here that you
so far, usually I come in, cover weights, do treatments in the morning, give the coach an update on the injury report, pre-practice treatments, and stretching out the guys, cover practice, and then we do a lot of treatments and rehab right after.
You've only been here a few weeks, new staff over here at IU. How's it been so far with the men's basketball program?
It's been really good. The guys are really positive. They're working really hard to come in and get stuff done. But they're getting better every year.